know, but suppose I could you pick up on my shoulder as I do stuff in S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Chernobyl, Oblivion Lost, some arsenal mode, name I can't recall. I always copy paste the names, so I basically never learn what they are. Is to find the modified artifacts, and to be more precise, I'm trying to find the higher tier modificates of pellicle. So let's see, I have got scale here. I want to find, I want to put myself into position where I would be likely to pick up the further modificates from this. I have got the recipe for the absolute modificate, but I have at least one missing link. So, to recap my my overall objectives here, I'm trying to make my way into the Yantar complex without frying my brain. And in order to do so, I am point one collecting stuff helps against rupture. So basically I'm trying to not have my brain turned into mush from inside, but I'm also trying to find stuff with wait, let's see. Okay, I guess scale isn't showing it. So basically I'm trying to put together an optimal combo of psi-protection and rupture protection. And let's see, I have, I think, quite enough of these, but what I'm really after is this. Oh yeah, plus 75 size resistance. So in order to make controller scalp, I need steel scale, and I'm guessing that steel scale is the next step. After what was that? Not PDA, but soon I'll be back. Just scale. So I'm guessing there might be like maybe one or two middle steps to go. I'm not sure exactly. So one agenda, or well, strategy to fulfill this this grand scheme of mine is to look around and try to score more recipes. And the other is to hang around dangerous places and then loot the bodies. And that's why I'm here near the road to Pripyat. And later on, I'm also planning to do a little tour inside Pripyat. But for now, I'm sticking to Red Forest. And besides the main agenda here, I'm also going to do some more fun stuff. Okay, let's check the PDA. Do I have any stashes nearby? Nope. So one other thing I want to do here is to go up to the radar complex or the Raduga. I mean the bunker stuff. I discovered that all the in-game triggers and the scripted events that are supposed to happen if you follow the game's course normally and turn off the radar and all that shit. I discovered that all these script triggers have not yet been triggered. So basically, if I run up here, I cause some shit to happen. I figured that this would be a fun thing to record. Okay. And one thing that I know for sure. Squads are there. They have pretty good aim. And also they are using some sort of heavy ammo. In any case, I would very much like to have a scope weapon, which I don't have for now. But I don't really want to go back to the warehouse either, so I'm just going to make a manual save here. Manual save here, and I think if I move any further, then I'm going to trigger something. Let's check it out.
Царапать какую-то похобень с тебя станет.
А поновее ничего нету?
Да. Where did the jokes go?
А вот анекдот.
Okay.
Старый и молодой долговцы идут по зоне. Вдруг старый останавливается и шепотом говорит молодому: тихонько иди вон к тому дереву. Головастик на цыпочках пополз, аж вспотел. Дошел и руками показывает, мол, дальше-то что делать? А бывалый как завопит радостно. Во, я же говорил, брешут, брешут, что тут аномалия.
Ты даешь.
Russian is so mediocre that I'm lucky if I even get the punchline. And I'm not even going to attempt any translation. Okay, where are the triggers? Hello?
Attention Freedom Squad. Uh-huh. The commander of Duty Task Force speaking. I command you to turn around and get the hell out of here. You have no business in the center of the zone. Well, get them! What are you, playing a commander here? Now we'll show you who should piss off. Men, let's kick their asses!
Okay, I wanna go there. I think there should be some sort of fight going on. Although, when I came here earlier, there was already a duty squad heading to Gregion. They were the ones who officially located there. So I think the migration wave has already happened. Somebody the message to Gregion.
Мне тоже в ту сторону. Пошли вместе. Идут тебе хорошо, спокойно идут. Молодому скучно стало, он и начинает подлизываться. Вот, значит, здорово, как быть тертым сталкером. Не шугаться от каждого шороха, оружия не таскать много. У мужика того и правда ствола видно не было. Ну, тот, стало быть, начинает ржать. Да кого тут вообще бояться? А кого удивляется молодой? Ну, это монстров. Контролеры одни чего стоят. Мужик так помолчал и говорит обиженно: дурак ты. Если б сказал зомби или кровосос, но нас-то, контролеров, за что монстрами об... А по ней ничего нет.
Ну ты выдал.
Да кого тут вообще боятся? А кого удивляется молодой? Ну это монстров, контролеры одни чего стоят. Мужик так помолчал и говорит обиженно. Дурак ты, если б сказал зомби или кровосос, но нас-то, контролеров, за что монстрами обзывать? Класс!
Блин, так не смешно.
happen. Sick it. Never leave. I will not die. Check the data. Please, military arm. Ship it up. Spike. Whoa. I thought he was somewhere else. is this? This looks vaguely pornographic.
Ну, тот, стало быть, начинает ржать. Да кого тут вообще бояться? Как кого удивляется молодой? Ну, это монстром. Контролеры от ничего стоят. Мужик так помолчал и говорит обиженно. Дурак ты. Если б сказал зомби или кровосос, но нас-то, контролеров, за что монстрами обзывать?
Да класс!
А поновее ничего нет? Я тут вон сколько неба копчу. Я и друганы мои прорвемся.
Внимание, анекдот.
Все, завязывай.
prisoners from the fence right now. Maybe later. Okay, manual shave, just for the good measure.